Good day everyone, this is my first English Team Fortress 2 commentary and yeah, I'm not very practiced in speaking English and so I'm very sorry for some mistakes I will definitely make and I know I'm not good at pronouncing the words and so on, but I'm just making something like an information video. I want to say something about what I want to do with my channel on YouTube, so yeah. I've planned to do some commentaries like Germa or Star or I don't know, I hate Pink TF are doing, and yeah, I know that I have to practice my English pretty much and so on, but yeah, but I just wanted to inform you what's going on with this channel, and I'm sorry again for my mistakes. Yeah, please be not that angry with me, and yeah, what I want to say is that I'm trying to improve my English pretty much, and I know it's pretty hard for a German guy to pronounce the words and so on, and the grammar to speak it clearly and perfect, so please be a little patient with that, and I would appreciate it if I really would appreciate it if you are interested in something like that, and yeah, so I've planned to make some commentaries, and I've planned that, but firstly I want to hear some of your some opinions, so I don't know, like, yeah, pretty nice idea, so let's try it out or something like that, or please not, I don't know, so that's what I want from you, so that you comment on my video and say yes, try it out and so on, and or no, it's not that okay, so, and yeah, and as you can see, I'm making this, it's not a live commentary, it's I don't know how to say it, posthumous commentary, I don't know, but I'm not commenting live due to playing, but to my gameplay here, or let's say how I play here in the video, I'm not good because I had a break of 5 days, and yeah, but I have an unusual, but I think it's pretty nice, and yeah, I'm from a scout, it's a bubbling flip trilby or trilby, I don't know how to pronounce it, yeah, but yeah, okay, that's it, and yeah, okay, maybe let's see in the next videos or something like that, and comment with wishes, okay, like something like you're pretty cool and I think you can do this or that, so or something like, yeah, can you make a tutorial for this or that, and yeah, I would appreciate that, because it's a good training for me, a good chance for me to improve my English, and yeah, I hope that you like my idea and you like how I think, and yeah, so let's see in the next videos, and goodbye.